DownloadSource.net.
Hello YouTube, Joshua here from DownloadSource. This video is a very specific video for anyone who has trouble with the host files, specifically an access error. Okay, obviously you've been in here, you found it, so you know where to go, but if you need the address, it's at the top. Once you're in, click on host files and open it with Notepad as usual. Then you will see where you will normally make your edits. I'm just going to delete this and save the file to show you the error. This error here, the process cannot access the file because it's being used by another process. Okay, obviously you can't save it. So the main problem is, it's being used by another program. Now if you're running something like Zone Alarm or another third party firewall, that's what the problem is. So open your firewall, in my case Zone Alarm, go to View Details, Settings, and Advanced Settings. Here you'll see Lock Host File. Now this is what's preventing it, and if you're using a different firewall, you're probably going to have a very similar box to tick or untick. It'll be in your Advanced Settings as well. So once you've changed that, click OK, close your firewall, go back in, go to your host files again, open it with Notepad, and make your change. Either adding or deleting, and save. Instantly done, all fixed. That's one very specific problem fixed. If you have any questions, just let us know in the comments. We've also attached the article so you can read a full rundown of everything on our website. Thanks everyone. DownloadSource.net.